June 4, 2014, this speech, female spade 4 years old came with, what happened? The skin? What happened to the skin?
It's very itchy over there.
Which part is itchy?
This one.
Biting?
Yeah, biting.
The back side, the legs, yeah. And the flanks, huh?
Yeah.
And they have circular spots, as you can see,
yeah.
On the legs.
Yeah.
And that's why she bites off the hair.
Yeah.
Now, how long has this been going on?
1 month plus.
1 month plus?
After the groomers.
After went to the groomer to clip board, right?
Yep.
Because the family is allergic to dog hair, so yeah. She clip board, except for the tail,
yeah.
And the face.
Yeah,
but I can see that the tail is, there's some tail biting here.
Yeah.
And this tail biting is due to the anal sac infection,
okay.
Which I press and as you can see,
yeah.
The smelly oil, it's been quite a long time, 4 years, has never been done before, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So now we check below.
Yeah.
No, below the turn, yeah, any ringworm? I check under the microscope, there was a ringworm. Okay, see below? Now below, okay, relax. Below looks okay, but now the thing is that the head has not been clipped by the groomer, so
there's no problem.
Does not look to have sign of ringworm, and the ears has been treated the last time.
Yep.
And the ear no scratching?
No.
Okay, so sure. This hair has been clipped one month ago?
1 month, yeah.
And the new hair doesn't seem to have grown.
Groomer, yeah.
Very much, yeah.
Yeah.
Due to the dog probably biting.
Yep.
Itchiness. So now I have to shave bald again.
Okay.
And my advice is the owner buys her own grooming set, and then just give the grooming set to the groomer every month or what when you need to shave the dog. Then in that case, the blades are free from ringworm infection.
Yeah.
That is the ideal. But now we have to treat this case, and it's going to take about 2 months to recover. Then the home, the sofa, the brush, everything must be washed again, the carpet.
Okay.
So we'll leave the dog here.
Yep.
And we'll do the clipping and washing. Generalized ringworm.
Yeah.